This is when gay men still wore like designer jeans, you know, Jordache and Izod and all that shit. Doing drag took this quasar leap into a whole new ground.
It's a night of rock and roll, a night of art, a night of sleaze, a night of booze, sometimes drugs. But it's always a night of fun.
It was like taking a glamorous vacation.
Blade Runner Woodstock.
I think everybody, the motto there was gay is not enough.
It was finally, you know, we could slam dance, you know, with cute boys and not hide the hard on.